Children, children, today I want to sing a song and you have to guess that today which number we are going to learn today. Enjoyed the song. Okay, so now today I will teach you a new number, and that is number 5. But before that, let us count 1 to 10. Start counting numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10.
Children, this is number 5. And here some objects are given and we are going to count these objects. Okay, what are these? Yes, pencils. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many pencils? 5 pencils. And what are these? Leaves. Let's count the leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many leaves? 5 leaves. What are these? Flowers. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many flowers? 5 flowers. These are bowls. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 bowls. Let's count how many books are there. Okay, kids. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many books? 5 books. Now, children, it's time for exercise. Children, this is number 5. Okay, now look here. Cut and count the objects. Here some pictures are given and you have to cut the pictures and count them. Are you ready, children? What are these? Cupcakes. Now start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 cupcakes. Now, children, change the color. What are these? Birthday cakes. Now start counting birthday cakes. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 birthday cakes. Okay, children. Now these are balls. Now start counting balls. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 balls. Okay, children, now what are these? Yes, gift box. Now start counting gift boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 gift boxes. Now, children, next question. Okay, count and color 5 beads on the given abacus. Now, children, what you have to do? You have to cut the 5 beads only. So, ready, children? Start counting with me. Only 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now, stop here. Okay, children, only 5 beads. And now, you have to color in these 5 beads. And which color you have to use? Yes, thick crayons you have to use for coloring. And remember, children, first you have to cut the beads and then color. જેમ કટ કરો ને ત્યારે કાઉન્ટિંગ પણ કરવાનું. અન્ડરસ્ટુડ ચિલ્ડ્રન? એન્ડ ઓનલી ઇન 5 બીટ્સ. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 બીટ્સ એન્ડ સ્ટોપ. અન્ડરસ્ટુડ ચિલ્ડ્રન? નાવ નેક્સ્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન. એન્ડ સર્કલ ધ ન્યુમરલ 5 ઓનલી ઇન ધ ગીવન શેપ. ઓકે ચિલ્ડ્રન, હિયર 1 ટ્રાયંગલ ઇઝ ગીવન એન્ડ મિક્સ્ડ નંબર્સ આર ગીવન. And you have to end circle only number 5. So ready children? Yes. Is this number 5? Yes children, very good. So you will end circle number 5. Now next, is this number 5? No. So we will not circle. Is this number 5? Yes. So again you have to change the color and encircle on number 5 and do it nicely. Now next children, this is number 4. So we will not circle on number 4. Okay, which number is this? Yes, number 3. So again we will not circle. And last, which number? Yes, number 5. So we will encircle on number 5 with thick crayon. Understood children? I hope it's clear for you and practice with your parents.
Now it's activity time. Now tell me, how many fingers do we have in one hand? Yes children, 5 fingers. So today we will do a nice handprint activity. That activity, we need a white paper, crayons, colors, Fevicol and ice cream sticks. Now children, take any color in one dish. Dip your 5 fingers in this color. Take any color, okay? Then paste it over here. And you have to press it. Understood children? And slowly take your hand. Now children, with this ice cream stick, put some Fevicol on this and paste it over here. Okay children? Then take green color and make a leaf and color in this leaf. And leaf is green in color. Another leaf I will make. Okay? And again color in this leaf. Now beautiful tulip is ready children. And children, તમે પણ આવો બ્યુટીફુલ ટ્યુલિપ ઘરે બનાવશો ને? ઓકે ચિલ્ડ્રન, ટેક કેર ઓફ યોરસેલ્ફ. બાય બાય.